Oh my god, what the heck is happening? I'm floating above my bike! Oh my god. Hello? I'm out. Preparate!
Let me see you jump! Alright, let's keep going.
Still kind of in the general direction. We kind of have to go more this way. I don't know if we should just go across the... We'll be right.
We'll be right. Everybody, welcome to 7 Days to Die. We've been for a little drive on our mini bikes. We're trying to find the trader, but we've Bunny says we haven't been here before, so
nope.
I don't quite know where to go. I'm just following her, so hopefully
stand back.
Stand right back.
Or not. I'll blast us a trail through the thing to the to the entrance.
See, as we can't pick them up anymore, might as well blow them up.
Also gets them to come to us. Yeah. One more, one more. Oh, missed it, sorry. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Trying to hit the thing. Oh, maybe a zombie will get it for us. See the bomb? Hit it. You try and hit it then.
Where's the bomb? I can't see it. Oh, there we go.
Right, now get the people.
Oh, I'm coming this way. I thought I could hear somebody. Twitchy McTwitchiton. Nails! But I'm full of stuff because I was taking stuff to the trader.
Oh yeah, don't lose anything.
No.
You had a military vest for me.
Diamonds, got all the silver, got all the gold, all the wheels. This guy, he's got military leg armor. Can I wear that? Can.
Just I think they're gone. Just there's one right there by that other dead body. A bomb.
I'm just gonna follow in your footsteps then.
It's coming here.
Okay, I see it. What? We're in.
Chat for the barbed wire.
Nah. It's only barbed wire. Go around the outside. As I said, I got no room, so. Got no. Oh. Where's my wood frames? Yeah.
I got military leg armor too. Night vision goggles.
Nice.
Scrap them. Nice. No,
so did I. I got night vision goggles and a pill in my guy that was.
I'll keep that military leg armor because you can like repair it with that one.
Yep. Yep. Oh, mine was purple.
Oh, is it purple?
Yeah.
No, I got 206 one. Rocket launcher parts. I want to scrap them.
Hunting knife.
Hunting rifle stock. Oh, like hunting knife. Well, we can have, like...
Well, I've got no room. Oh, I do have room for that, though. Come in here. It's in that moldy backpack. In moldy mold. Just a chicken.
Paper. Take the potato.
Anything else?
There's a box somewhere. Isn't there a box?
I couldn't see it.
Oh, it's a bit different. Yeah, it's a bit different, this one.
Oh, yeah.
Slightly different.
I did run around. I think it was.
Don't they normally have a, like a... Oh, I might be thinking of the old ones.
Yeah.
One of those things hidden. They still hide them?
Don't know. I can't see it.
It's hidden somewhere. I'm blind. I know it is.
Can't. No.
Hmm. All right. I think it's. At least we've got some stuff. We can just sell it to the You can sell them to the. There's a bomb right there. Okay, just walk straight ahead out the gate. Straight ahead. There's one on each side. All right.
Run!
We have any bikes? It's somewhere out here.
I left the light on.
Did you?
The mini bike, so we could find it again.
It's up the back here somewhere, I know it is.
You didn't park too close.
No.
Ah.
They need little things above them, like they have in the forest, you know, a little flag. Yeah, over here. Alright.
Ah. Okay, let's carry on then.
Mm-hmm. Well, that was fun. I like the military zombies. Ah, bear. I just flew in front of him.
Too fast even for him. Or is he chasing us?
I'm not looking back to find out.
Oh, into a tree. Oh, okay. Still in the tree. Is this the nice trader guy or the...
No, this is Trader Joel. This is Joel.
Nice one, right?
Handsome one, yeah. That's why we're going all this way. Do you think I'd go all this way for Bob?
Don't we have one?
Do you think I'd go all this way for Bob? No. To see my boyfriend.
Like, it's a long way, heck.
Going to see my boyfriend, shh.
Why am I coming then?
I don't know.
My third wheel, Jesus.
Yeah.
What am I going to do? Sit outside?
Yeah, fuck. I'm making you sit outside.
Oh, there's another bear.
I mean, you know, what's 10 minutes between friends? I think it's going to be hours. He's not that good. it's right here somewhere. I can sense it.
That good.
But, you know, a girl takes what she can get. So the apocalypse, man.
It's not with me.
It's over here.
No comment.
Oh dear.
Ah, yay, found it!
Joel, baby, I'm here! Bye, babe. See you tonight.
Going the right way.
Just follow the thing, the road. There is water sort of down there, so don't follow it exactly, but take us to the road.
Two by two, off to Texas, two by two, skip to my loo.
It's a car. Took me a while to realise there's a car there. Lol. Don't run me over. Don't run me over.
You jump in the way.
I jumped out of the way. I'm going to go around because we might have to stay here tonight, do you think?
We probably will. Tonight? Yeah, we can.
Hunker down somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just drive around and see what's here. See what trouble we can get into. Because I like doing that. Door thingy. Mansion. I've got some water bottles to fill up in its pool.
Mm-hmm.
Let me forget.
Man, this side of town, you'd want to be on the side of town, eh? It's the green part, and the rest of it's like in the desert. Yeah. You'd be like,
yeah.
Is it the desert side of this town or is it not? Is
yeah.
It'd be like the place to live.
Yeah. Round up all the zombies.
There's a couple of shops. It's big.
Yep. Who could live there?
Got a bar. We're saved.
Oh my god, we're saved. And a church.
Popping pills. Shotguns.
A shed. We should stay in the bar tonight then.
Pull an all-nighter.
Yeah.
Cool.
Probably not that safe.
Nah.
It needs to be safe. Yeah, quite a few good buildings. Where are you? I can't. Oh, popping pills. Did you go to the bar?
No.
Without me?
No. I'm just driving around town.
Oh.
Calling out the locals.
Yep. Passing gas for more gas barrels.
Yeah, stop by the popping pills on the corner of town here. Yeah.
Okay.
So I know where my bike is.
Yeah. Oh, we could. Where do you want to? Do you want to stay on top of the thing?
Yep.
Do you want to stay somewhere safe in a house or?
No, I don't mind.
Stay on top of the Jim's car sign.
Okay. I'll come to you then.
No, I'm coming back to you.
Oh.
Stay on the top of the popping pools. Oh my god! Out that way. Out of the way. Ow. Ha! Ha! Just took his leg off and now he's crawling.
Oh, the guy's gonna hit me. Here's some num-nums. Wow.
Favorite thing. Alright, well, let's just.
Ow. She didn't let me eat my num nums.
What an ass.
Ass.
Wow. Yeah, dude. Oh, all for nothing. I need to drink. No? Oh, I didn't bring any food. Oh, I've got yucca food at least. Are you inside the popping pools already?
No, I'm outside in the road down beside the popping pools and the shotgun messiah.
I might stick stuff in my bike so that my bike. Get all the reinforced steel stuff. All the casino tokens. Gas barrels, I guess. Iron in there too. Cheese box, trash can, and filing cabinet. All in the back of your bike.
Cool.
Okay. Oh, it's only 4 o'clock. I mean, we've got enough time to like loot this place. Probably loot the whole town. Need paper. If I see you collecting paper, I'd be in so much trouble. I don't think we need it.
Don't. Cheers, big ears.
Same goes, big nose. Yum.
Yum. Hey, Possum, guess what I see?
What do you see?
The end of the episode.
All right. Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.